Hello, Sarah Millican here, sitting outside. I thought it was warm. It's really not. whenever people watch my shows on YouTube or on the telly or clips of them on YouTube, I get lots of messages from people asking, why is there somebody asleep in the audience? So this is the video that explains that. Here I am explaining it a little bit on a DVD extra on my second show, Thoroughly Modern Millican.
This is something sneaky that we want to do. See what you think of this. On the first DVD that I did, the only DVD that I've done so far on Chatterbox, there was a man asleep. I don't know if anybody noticed that. Did you notice that? At 34 minutes, we had no fucking idea. But I was talking to a lady in the audience and the camera was on the lady in the audience and behind her, a bloke was doing this. And we had no idea. We'd entirely missed it during the edit. And we thought it would be quite funny if on this DVD there was also a person asleep. Just to sort of keep it going on each of the DVDs. So what we'd like to do is maybe if somebody, especially probably the downstairs area is easier for a cameraman to get to. Does anybody want to volunteer to be the sleeping person? We've got a few people here. We've got a few. We've got like a lady there. So lady in the green top. Let's see if we can get a camera to the lady in the green top in the sort of middle section there. And she's going to... What we're going to do is she's going to pretend to be asleep and the rest of you all have to laugh. Like that, but better. Are we happy with the camera on? We got a camera. We're happy with that? Excellent. So what we're going to do... Nice lady. What's your name, Flower? Hello, Emma. If you can put your head and just do a proper... Like you've been out for half an hour. Give us a look at what it looks like. That's pretty good. It doesn't look comfortable, does it? Oh, yeah, excellent. That's good. OK, so after three, we're all going to do a big laugh. Is that all right? OK, fuck it. Do it. I love that you guys in this room will be the only people that know that we've purposefully put a sleeping person on the DVD. Don't put it on Twitter and I won't. Nobody will know until the DVD comes out, apart from us. OK, one, two, three. Are you happy, lovely man on the camera? He's bloody happy. Look at that thumb straight up there. Well, thank you for doing that. I know it's a bit daft, but we thought it would just be a fun thing to do. So thank you very much for doing that. And after all that, we spotted a person who'd actually fallen asleep during the show. See if you can find them. I don't like feeling overly claggy down there.
There she is. Pissed, I think.
Now, what we're going to do now is, before I crack on with the show, we're going to record one of the DVD extras. Now, what I have to sort of set the scene a little bit. This is my third DVD that we're recording tonight. On my first DVD, there was a fella asleep through the show. Now, we didn't know, even though during the edit, we watched that show a fucking million times. But we didn't know until the DVDs went on sale and you lovely lot told me on Twitter, did you say that there's a fella asleep at 34 minutes? Thanks very much. And what I was doing was talking to a lady in the audience and there was a man behind her who was spark out, right, just like that. So on the second DVD, we thought it would be funny to put a sleeping person in at 34 minutes. So what we did was we picked somebody in the audience to pretend to be asleep and we recorded it. And then when it came to the edit, we were all ready to put that person in place at 34 minutes until the director told me that we already had a sleeping person. So what we did is we had the normal sleeping person and then we did a little DVD sort of Easter egg thing where we explained what we'd done and the lady who had pretended to be asleep still got in the show. So this is the third DVD. What we thought we might do is do something similar. So we have somebody pretend to be asleep. So we have a volunteer from the audience pretend to be asleep. The people around them will laugh. We'll get a shot of that. We'll put that in at 34 minutes unless one of you is fucking asleep. Right now. So, have we got anybody in? Can we have the lights up a little bit on the people in there? Let's have a look. Oh, I can see you all now. Look at, you've all got your shiny clothes on, haven't you? Fucking hell. Some of you have even washed. Have we got anybody? anybody in the room who'd like to volunteer to be the sleeping person? So we've got a few, we've got people down here, we've got, he's been volunteered, that doesn't count. Nice fella on the end. Hello, Flower, what's your name? Sean, you would like to be the sleeping person. Are you good at sleeping?
Oh, like his wife went, oh, yeah. All the time.
So what we'll do is, can you show me what your sleeping face looks like? Can you pretend like you've been asleep for a good 20 minutes?
That's pretty good. You can't all see it, but it's pretty good. Okay,
so what we're going to do... Sean, you can wake up now. Fuck,
it's going to... I'm going to lose him for the whole show.
So what we'll do is we'll get a shot of when the... Is it you? Are you on the...
He's on it.
So if the people around... We'll all do it because it'll be fun, but the people around can all laugh and then we can slot that into just one of your normal laughs, okay? So if everybody, on the count of three... Sean, if you settle down to sleep now... So settle down...
Here we go.
So is right. No fingers behind you. So on the count of three, if you know, just a gentle laugh, not like a wah-ha, just like a like I said something quite funny, but not like the best joke in the show. So if we do that on a count, are you? No, not. Fuck. We're starting without us. 1, 2, 3. You got it. Happy with that? Right. Excellent. Well done, Sean. Now, what we'd like to do, just as an additional thing, because we've got to make it better, because we did this on the last DVD. We didn't have anybody as glamorous as you, Sean, but we did have somebody. So what we'd like to do to ramp it up a bit is we'd like to also do a shot of the whole audience asleep apart from one person. Who? Let's have a woman this time. Who would like to be the laugher? Is it you down here? No, I know you. Not the woman from the fucking felon. We've got a lady at the back with her arm up. Can you see the lady right at the back on the left-hand side with her arm up? Yeah, the one waving. What's your name, love?
Kate.
How many syllables are in your name? Kate. Is it Kate?
It's my birthday.
It's your birthday today. Ah, happy birthday, Kate. That's excellent. Ah. Well, your birthday present from me is that you can be the laugher in the audience, okay? So everybody else, all the way down, we're going to film you all get into your sleeping positions. Oh, there's a bit of cuddling going on there, isn't that lovely? Look at those two. Oh. You what? No eyes open, all eyes shut.
It has to be someone near the front so they can get a wide shot.
Oh, does it? Yeah. Oh, it has to be somebody near the front. Hold on, we've got, oh, no, hold on. Kate, can you come and sit? No, let's bring Kate, get that bird shut up. Yeah, can we get her there? Is that better there? Sorry to bring you apart from your friends and family, but let's have the birthday girl in. What was that?
Don't send her back.
Even nearer. How can we do it even nearer? Why can...
Could you swap with someone?
Oh, look at the ladies are swapping. Oh, nice.
I love you. Like, you're fucking lovely, aren't you?
Bless. What was that?
We're Geordies,
that's true. Yeah, that's... They said, where do you want to film your DVD? I said, fucking home, that's where I want to film it. So we've got... So now Hannah, are we all right here? We're happy with where Kate is? So Kate, can you show me you're laughing?
That's good, the arms are good. Like a proper, like, slightly mental laugh, like the woman from The Felon would do.
Now, can everybody else get into your sleeping positions?
You're doing really well, this is awesome.
I could totally show my tits and nobody would see but Kate. Oh, it's a couple of eyes have opened there.
Oh. Is she doing it?
No, she's not. Could get one out, couldn't I, suppose? Are you happy with this? Happy with this? Okay. So, you're all doing it, it's awesome. So, if I count to three and then you do a lovely laugh, is that all right? You can try, absolutely. So everybody, eyes shut, everybody sleep. There's a lady upstairs looking at me. Sleep, there we go, thank you. Okay, 1, 2, 3. Bigger than that, like mental. Like louder. You're stupid, you fucking volunteered to do this. You can't do it. Woman from The Felon, get over here. Come on over here. Thank you, Pig. Thank you for the bucket. So, can we keep your seat for a second? Is that all right, Liz? Come on. What's your name, love?
Lisa.
How are you, Lisa, man? How are you? Get uncanny pet. How are you? Get yourself round here, love. She's coming along. You better fucking deliver. Do you know her? Yes. Okay. I thought you were just like a crazy man. We had to have her moved. yes. Are you? Ooh, wowzers! You are a little wobbly, aren't you? Do you need a sick bag? Sorry, fella in front. I think you might get a hair full of chunder soon. Right. Let's have a look, Lisa. Show us. No, don't stop touching people.
I'm really sorry.
Right, Lisa, focus. Hello. Just pretend I'm a kebab and look at us. Because now she's like that, fucking glued. Right, what are you doing? No, you don't have to climb up. You don't have to look freakishly tall. Sit back down. Right. There's a camera on you, love. Oh, she went, oh. Like, she's just realised it's being filmed. Fuck. This might end up being third time fucking lucky, mightn't it? Right, Lisa, what are you going to... Show us your laugh. Do, like, a big, crazy laugh. Yes, behind you. Right, OK. You know, I think she's going to do a good job, but I'm slightly worried about putting her back over there. We might not get her moved. Right, now, we're going to see if we can get this done. This is taking far too fucking long already. Now, Lisa, shoo. Fingers on your lips and not those ones. I know what you're doing. Everybody else, into sleep positions, please. After three, I'll count you in. After three, do that crazy laugh. Like only people from the felon can do. Are you ready? You ready? One, two, three. Okay, I'm gonna do it again, but you can't laugh at her. You're all asleep, okay? So I know she's hilarious and possibly funnier than I am. Right. This is the last one we're doing, otherwise we're scrapping the fucking thing. Everybody in sleep positions. And just a laugh. No, I love you. No, we're not like, hey, look, I've got a stalker. We're just like, we've got one laugher in. And you did a brilliant laugh before, so let's do that. After three, everybody quiet, nobody laugh at her. One, two, three. Yeah, we're happy with that. Yay!
Here is the fake sleeper in action.
And I always think a carrot cake is such an abomination of a cake. It's like, it's got veg in it. Fuck off. Some people choose to put dates and nuts in it. You think, you're just removing all of the cake aspects. What you've got there is a shitty pasty.
The fourth and final time we did this was on my DVD, Outsider. We decided to change it up a bit yet again. This is the one I get the most messages about, from people saying, why, how can somebody sleep through you? Oh, I can't believe there's a woman asleep in the audience. Just take a look and I'll explain in a second. In case you hadn't realised it, it's me. So many people don't recognise me, even though I'm wearing the same dress that I'm wearing on stage. Little tip for those of you who didn't recognise me, this is also this. Same person. Thanks for watching. I hope that clears it up. Bye-bye.
Hi, I'm Sarah Millican, and thanks very much for watching my video. I'm on tour at the moment with a show called Bobby Dazzler. To find out where I'm going and when, go to sarahmillican.co.uk. Thanks. Bye.